Great, thank you.
Oops. Hello, hello. Hello. How we doing?
Can you be okay?
Yeah, how are you? Oh, there you are. What's happening?
Nothing, just running around for our tournament tomorrow.
Nice. The what? You're breaking up a bit. Where are you? Buck the yuck duck.
I'm in Edmonton. You're breaking up.
How's the new job?
I'll call you in 10 minutes.
Okay.
Good. Can you hear me okay or no?
I can hear you good now.
I'll call you when I get home in 10 minutes.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Too big a line at Extra Foods, we'll try it here. Might be a little quicker. Well, not a very big selection, but good enough. Good enough for me. Honey garlic, I think. Honey garlic chicken. Roast beef. I like to always keep moving, scanning my situation. This line might be shorter. Second person that asked that.
Huh?
You're the second person that asked
really?
Me today, but no.
Okay. No, security. I just had a question about like the vaccines and stuff. That's just why I was wondering.
Oh, no. I'm doing that vaccination clinic over here.
Okay, yeah. No, you guys all, I feel like, look the same. You just see security, and you're like, hey, more security, I wonder.
Throw that in the bag.
Yeah. There's so many. Oh, you want a bag?
Yeah, please. Just
yeah, that's
good. A little easier. Every day.
Sorry about that.
No problem. That's the second person today that's asked about his border security. Maybe I should apply for a job at border security. But that sounds too much like a real job. Back to work.